Tell me about Floyd. What was Floyd like?
Floyd, he's quick, he's technical, and he's just, he's felt more youthful, I guess, than I couldn't really get to him like
you
I wanted to.
You got him once, but he never let you hit him again.
Because he made a mistake of trying to, like he believed that could hurt him. And when I caught him, then, you know, you see Roger and all them, man, what are you doing? You don't sit there and you better box him. So he started using his boxing ability and movement and stuff like that. But he didn't think that could hit him that hard.